Okay, so today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be testing how good my eyes are. I don't think my eyes are really that good because I wear glasses. So I'm going to take those glasses off right now and watch it. I say four. I win. Seven. Not Jesus. Yes. Seven. Don't do that.
This was a favorite.
What? This one's tricky, I think. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? Oh, 5! Nine! Has to be 9. last night? Yeah, yeah, yeah. This sounds like this. JK. Just kidding. Ten. I'm done. You guys do it. Even with my glasses, I can't see, so I'm just gonna guess. One. Or maybe two. I don't know. Oh, I'm doing this. I have no idea. I'm out. You guys can do it. Most of you guys that failed before that. Watch me dance in the corner. I know you can do it. I came back from dance class, messed up my hair, neared it with grease, and this is what my hair looked like. I was a girl, like, you got my honey! Oh, I forgot this one. I made up this one, and my hair looks so pretty, and now I mess it up. It looks so pretty. I know it isn't blonde, just like the original character, but still, I looked pretty. And now, in the middle. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Let me just take off this freaking music. Okay. If you guys did enjoy this, if you want to do it by yourself, the video is called, How Good Is Your Eyesight? This is the person. This is the person that did it. I'm from here. Tom Thompson, 8 April. That's her. And I'm going to laugh. I left a like because of that. If you guys like this, watch it. Or don't like it. I don't care. If you guys like it, watch it. If you guys like it, if you don't like it, that's okay. Bye.